This 5-minute solution will show you how to reset Discord account without email or phone number. So if you're trying to log into your Discord account but you forgot your account email password and you can't access your phone number, still has a chance to recover your Discord account. The process will be similar for Android and iOS device. So follow this step-by-step guide to recover your Discord account. Open a browser and type Discord support. Tap on Discord support. Tap on this menu icon at the top right. Tap on submit a request. What can we help you with? Select help and support. Enter here your email address which you can access. Type of question. Select here Discord account credentials. Discord account credentials. Select I no longer have access to my email account. Give your subject. Reset my account. And here you have to describe that you forgot your Discord account password and you forget your email or you can't access your email or phone number. So explain very carefully and we can attach something here. Then all you have to do is just submit this form and wait 24 hours to get help from Discord. This is how you can recover your Discord account without email or phone number. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-Minute Solution. See you in the next video.